have a say in America's issues. Go to change.org to make a difference.